In this video, we'll cover how to embed your Panopto recording in your Canvas course. In your course, you can embed a Panopto recording on any page that has a content editor, such as an announcement, a discussion, an assignment, or a page. So let's cover how to create a page and embed a video. For this module, I click on the plus. I choose to add a page. I will create a page, and I'm going to just call it example video embed. Add the item, go to the page, and choose edit. Here I can put some introductory text, and I place my cursor where I like the video to appear. Then, if you find the icon that looks like a little plug that says apps, choose the down arrow and select Panopto Recordings. Choose the video you'd like to embed and choose Insert. Now the video is on the page. Save the page. And when you publish this page for your students to see, they will be able to play the video, download it, turn on closed captions, change the playback speed, and watch in full screen. If you've added a table of contents to your video, this arrow allows students to choose a place to jump to in your video.